Keep these lights on. Okay, all right. Very good evening, everyone. Can we have a huge round of applause? Everyone together. So I see a very nice and small audience, which is like a family out here. All right. And yes, okay, that is a nice indication of the baby crying for the show. So I want to welcome everyone out here for the fifth annual function of the Tiny Miracles. Huge round of applause. So can anyone tell me out there in which year we are right now? Sorry, once again. Yes, we are in 2018, but which year of Tiny Miracles? Sorry? Did you say 5 or did you say 6? Okay, by the way, let me tell you that Tiny Miracles is in the 6th year and this is the 5th annual function. So, of course, we all have a few instructions which are to be followed, right? So quickly, I am gonna take you through that. So no camera and videography as a copy will be provided to you. So please don't waste your time in doing that. Parents, refrain from entering backstage. And yes, any of the kids, if they are here, so please hand over them the mousies at the steps. So it's wonderful. Why do we celebrate, first of all, the annual functions? We celebrate annual functions. Why? Because entire year, we keep on doing something. Okay, you send your kids to study, your kids are studying. But yes, this is one time when we all get the time and the opportunity to meet with each other. And at the same time, we from the Tiny Miracles get an opportunity to display what all we could from our point of view. So now, we have something great and auspicious to start with. So before we start up the program, I would like to call up the beautiful, elegant, sparkling and young Kethki ma'am to please do the lamp lighting for us. And of course, the reason we do lamp lighting in the beginning is that so that light can win over darkness. And this is the way we are taking away darkness and we're giving you light. Come on, the clap should go on, people. Come on. Kethki ma'am, the founder and principal of the Tiny Miracles, who's just holding the entire Tiny Miracles on her shoulders and doing very well. Thank you so much, Kethki ma'am. Yes, so moving forward, I am going to call up Mrs. Harshala teacher and keyboard artist Gauriji for shlok singing. Can we please have you both? Okay, so we're gonna present to you the fashion show of the fifth annual show of the Tiny Miracles. Can I first hear a huge round of applause from the entire audience? Entire audience. That's great. So firstly, we will be starting with group one. And let me tell you something about this. Here what we are going to present you is the kings and queens from a royal kingdom across the globe. So we're going to see. So here what we have here in front of us is Shireen as the Louis of great king of France. Please clap for him, everyone. All the kids who you're going to see today are the kings and queens from a royal kingdom across the globe. Please clap for Shireen as Louis, the great king of France. Good job. Next we have Shravani, who will be coming in here as Diana, princess of Wales. Wow. She is indeed beautiful and she holds the entire aura of being a princess. Third is Royston as Philippine, the king of Spain. He's indeed royal, and you've got a royal touch for that. Next we have Nupur as Margaret, the Queen of Philippines. She's got that poise in her, which a Queen of Philippines must have. Next is Achilles as Bahubali, the King of Maheshmati. Okay, he must be everyone's favorite. He's indeed young right now. When he grows, he will become the actual Bahubali. Now is Avigna as Philippe, King of Belgium. Okay, he's indeed got his style like a king. Good job. Next is Atharva, Shivaji Maharaj, the King of Maratha.